Is it working?
Now it's time for the crazy train. Jamie Crane-Mauzy out of Park City, Utah. 20 years young, and she is ready to throw down her first three.
Now, something to note about Jamie Crane-Mauzy is that she's got a double backflip in her repertoire, and we'll have to see if she brings it out. Very impressive move from the young lady, dropping in switch to the first of the three jumps.
When I first saw that double up in Whistler at the North Face event, she came up short, and it was not pretty. She's a former competitive gymnast, and look at that, just pulling a big old 100-footer.
You know, that feels so good, just floating a big old backy out there. Nice flat spin 360 as well, getting the Japan grab locked in there.
And she too cleans that rail down. A little bit of a bottom there, but a nice way to start her first run of three.